Now, after much drama regarding the reappointment of Keshav Mahindra on the board of M&M after the landmark verdict, remember, in that Bhopal gas tragedy case, the company's shareholders today finally took a call. ET Now's Ruchita Saxena, who was at the company's AGM, gets us an on-ground report on the company's results, on its plans for SsangYong, and of course, the reappointment of Keshav Mahindra.
Well, Mahindra & Mahindra has posted results yet again that have not just met market expectations but also shareholders' expectations, as they gave a thumbs up to the company at its annual general meeting here. And of course, the results were powered by high volume growth in not just the utility vehicles but also tractors. And its net profit was powered by high operating margins of about 15%, which were led by the 2% price increase that the company took in this quarter, as well as some cost-cutting measures. But the one thing that the street was also waiting for some clarity on is the company's decision on submitting the bid for South Korean SUV maker SsangYong. But the board has not taken any decision yet, and instead said that the company is still waiting for more data from South Korea and is expected to submit a bid or take a decision on submitting the bid closer to the last date of submission, which is 10th of August. And while the company was discussing the business as usual with the shareholders at the AGM, the issue of reappointment of Keshav Mahindra on the board was also discussed in the light of the Bhopal gas verdict. But shareholders voted in favor of his reappointment and expressed full support in him continuing on the chair as the chairman on the board of M&M.